Can humans and artificial intelligence become a team that works together perfectly in the manufacturing industry? The European project TeamingAI deals precisely with this question. The project aims to define how humans and AI could assist each other in fixing errors in automated processes. This collaboration is essential to the path towards Industry 5.0, which is characterized by manufacturing resilience as well as sustainable and people-centered production. Today, many processes in modern industry have been optimized to the limits, resulting in brittle systems that break easily when something unforeseen happens. The consequence is a lack of flexibility. Humans are excellent at assessing and judging unknown situations, whereas processing enormous amounts of data that runs in the background of automated processes is the main attribute of an AI. If the manufacturing industry were to use the strengths of an AI to assist the decision-making, it would make for groundbreaking teamwork. But in order to trust the computations of the inanimate colleague, it is of utmost importance to understand why and how the AI made the calculations and analyses. This is the most critical part. The team of researchers at TeamingAI are developing a software platform. Here, the results of complex computations, suggestions for improvement, and correlations in the data will be made available to the workers by an AI. A key component of this platform is a knowledge engine. This is essentially a dynamic database that helps to better engage humans in decision-making processes, to discover new relationships and easily generate recommendations. Once the software is running, the AI in the background will continuously analyze and evaluate manufacturing processes. As soon as the AI detects a process anomaly, it asks the employee to assess the new situation by suggesting possible solutions to the problem. If the AI has discovered, for example, that a part that is being produced is not in order, it can recommend reducing the temperature or the pressure in the machine. Or it can suggest calling an engineer if the input data no longer fit. In three use cases, the researchers are testing different aspects of how collaboration between AI and humans can work in the future. If the researchers are successful, AI could be the missing link in modern industry.